jihadi, who in recent years traveled to Iraq and Afghanistan to kill Americans. The only question is whether that worries you or not. Why? Why do you say that?
Well, it's absolutely true. We see this in pieces of information. For example, among one of the rebel leaders, there is one leader named Abdel Hakim al-Hassidi. He's from a place called Darna, Libya, which is the source of a lot of jihadis. In 2002,
Puff tail.
He traveled to Afghanistan
Puff tail.
To fight the foreign invaders. That would be the United States military.
Puff tail. Puff tail. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.